Welcome back for part two of our seminar, exposing the disastrous proposed Korean Free Trade Agreement. We've discussed how this pact is similar to NAFTA, which has already done great damage to our economy. Now, let's take an in-depth look at 12 major reasons that this new agreement will be disastrous for America. Number one, it will export jobs and increase our trade deficit. We are being promised that this pact will create more American exports, but in reality, it will only export more American jobs. According to the Economic Policy Institute's estimates, in its first 7 years, the Korean Free Trade Agreement could cost nearly 160,000 American jobs and drastically increase our already enormous trade deficit. President Obama has promised that this deal would create 70,000 low-paying insourced jobs, or Americans working for foreign bosses. That wouldn't even be half of the high-paying jobs we would lose. As more foreign products enter our country, our trade deficit will continue to rise out of control. Number two, Korea will gain unhindered liberties to change U.S. law. Any law Korea sees as limiting a corporation's profitability can be challenged. Even prevailing wage laws can be challenged. This oversteps the ideals and principles our Constitution was founded on. Our leaders are giving too much control of our country to foreign entities. This should be illegal, as it undermines everything our founding fathers and every patriot since then has fought and died for. Let's leave off there. Join us again for part three of our seminars on the dangers of the Korean Free Trade Agreement.